Why won't my VeraCrypt volume back up? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. VeraCrypt, the successor to the very popular data encryption tool TrueCrypt, essentially allows you to create what's called a volume. I tend to call it a container, because what it is it is a file on your machine that, if you're not using VeraCrypt, just looks like random data because everything within it is encrypted. But if you mount it using VeraCrypt, it appears on your system as another drive. And that other drive, all of the files within, are available unencrypted. You can read and write to it as if the files were unencrypted. Once you dismount, then all of the files are still within that container, but they're not accessible because, of course, it's encrypted. The question here is, when we try to back something up, there's a setting. You need to at least understand and probably change to make sure that your encrypted VeraCrypt volume gets backed up by your normal backup tools. Let me show you what I mean. So here we are in Windows 11. I've got VeraCrypt running. I'll go ahead and bring it up. And you can see that I have a volume mounted right now. In fact, if I bring up File Explorer, you can see that I've got this local disk P. There's random files here. I will just create a text document, secrets.txt. So, you know, basically this represents sensitive information. If I now dismount this in VeraCrypt, switch over to C here, dismount it. Now, all of a sudden, the P drive, it doesn't exist anymore, right? VeraCrypt has, in fact, dismounted and made that drive unavailable. I can no longer access the contents of my VeraCrypt volume. Where is that VeraCrypt volume? Well, it's typically wherever you want to put it. In my case, I happen to put it in a documents folder, and it's called mystuff.hc. Now, in my case, I made a change to a file within the VeraCrypt volume. As a result, I would like that volume to be backed up. And in my case, because I've already made the tweak that needs to be tweaked, the date modified actually is correct. That is the current date and time. However, by default, VeraCrypt will not update that date and time, regardless of what goes on inside of the volume. This is on purpose. The reason is that, in a sense, understanding when things change within a volume is a form of data leakage when the volume's not mounted. It's a very tiny bit of information that represents what's happening to the information that's been encrypted. Honestly, I can't think of a scenario where it would matter, but VeraCrypt must assume the worst, as a good encryption tool must, and therefore it doesn't change the date on the volume regardless of what happens. What that means is that the backup program I'm using won't think it's changed. Many backup programs simply look at the date and time. And if the date and time on the volume is like months old, because that's when I created the volume, the backup program doesn't understand that, yeah, that volume really ought to be backed up. I'll show you the setting. We'll go to VeraCrypt. You could access it here from settings if you like, or the other approach that's actually perhaps a little bit more convenient is right-click and click on preferences. The setting here is this one. Preserve modification timestamp of file containers. Turn that off. Preserving the timestamp means that it's not changing it. It's preserving it. It's leaving it alone. In reality, we want the timestamp on the container to change whenever we do something inside of that container. That's what unchecking this does. Then, once that has happened, every time you make a change within your volume. Then the timestamp of modification is changed whenever you then dismount the volume. That way, your backups should work. Now, I do want to throw in a very important additional caveat. Backing up your encrypted volume is great. I recommend you do it. It's a nice, safe way to ensure that all of this important data is safe and secured and backed up. However, I also recommend that you back up the unencrypted data as well. I recommend you back it up in some other secure way, because it is obviously data that you think is important enough to be encrypted under normal situation. Make sure you back up the contents of your volume in some other way and keep it secure, again, in some other way. It could be as simple as creating a zip file with a password of everything in that volume, or it could be something else. But the bottom line here is that I really think it's important to have that information backed up in such a way that does not rely on VeraCrypt. If something happens to your volume, if something happens to VeraCrypt, you want to be able to get at that data some other way. And therefore, another backup that doesn't involve VeraCrypt is the way to go. So I hope that helps clarify some of the confusion. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/5136. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.